Yeah, wonderful song. Whatever, dude. Welcome to the stream. It's really hot. It's really uncomfortably warm. But I'm out of YouTube videos to watch, so I guess here I am. We're gonna do. What are we gonna do? I need to make my pike a sparking pike, a lightning pike. So we'll do that. And then hopefully, yeah, pop. I need that egg. I need that egg hatched. So I can do the rest of the game. So I can do the rest of the game. I actually can. Nothing's stopping me apart from me. So, I mean that's just like most things, huh? Meter's there. All right. I'm sitting directly in the air conditioner, but that's cool because I have the noise suppressor, so you shouldn't hear the. Sound constantly. Scene. Audio. Cool. Stort. Yeah, I'm tired. Oh man, am I tired? The heat saps me. If I were like a Pro Evo player in one of my Pro Evo games, I'd be in the red for my stamina, and my form would be a yellow downwards arrow. Blue downwards arrow. Yellow is up. Should play Pro Evo. It's a good game. I'm getting flashbanged by this Bandai Namco. Lord, I'm getting flashbanged by that. Never do that to me again. Never do that to me again. All right, thanks. I wonder if Deus Fix has screen skip for the splash bits. Curious. Why is it always loud on my left headphone? Like what? I don't know. This one. This one, dude. But now it's kind of in my right ear, whatever. Like I know what I'm doing. I got three. How many pikes have I got? Two? I think I bought one and picked up another. LMNOP. Yeah. Excuse me, sorry. It's all your fault. Do we sit? Yeah. Okay, what do I do now? Blighttown? Oh my god. Okay. That means I gotta go all the way back to Firelink anyway. Alright, fine. Hold on a minute. I don't have. Oh, forget it. I don't have enough for the pike. It's fine. I'll get the, that's weird. I'll get the shards or whatever on the way. Won't I? Yes. Yes, indeed. See how this discharge lightning goes, dude. Vagrant? You there. Yeah? Miracle, dude. But yeah, you should both get burned by that. Suck it, dude. I am God to these hollows. You. What are you gonna do? Nothing. To literally no one, dude. Where's the vagrant? I'm looking. Okay. I love that. That's also a fall. Just like clip into that and then get knocked down. Mean, I have four. There, I think there are. No, there are three dudes here. Imagine being this guy or the other guy, seeing me just throw a miracle at your friend and then have nothing but this to face. In the house of the Lord as well, dude. In God's house. This is happening in God's house. No chance. That's what these guys have. Excuse me. Ugh, ugh, ugh. You there, what if I did the same? What if we kissed in the Gargoyle Bell Tower, dude? Oh, well, okay. Shut your wood up. I mean, I had it, but I didn't hear it. Such is life, dude. Take me down. Paradise City. Waiting for this egg to pop, too. Any day now, dude. Whenever you're ready, dude. You let me know. Yeah? You let me know. Blighttown. Other way. So we're going... Oh, Valley of the... We just went to the Valley of the Drakes. I was there. That's where I got the stamina ring. Alright. Alright. Go to the Valley of the Drakes again. This time we'll actually go to Blighttown. I see you. Are you asleep? No. You can't sleep. I haven't spoken to you yet. They got the egghead. I'm embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. Yes, indeed. The Blighttown, huh? I mean, I guess. Lightning? Who cares? Does it matter? Not really. Oh, the Hollow. The Great Numenarch, dude. Did I not? Oh, I didn't go this way. I went the Dark Root bonfire sideway. He summons elevator by rolling around it. Alright. Was Darth just Dean screaming to let me know he was here to lurk? I don't have, like, the viewer's box. It's no longer gonna distract me to look at those numbers. They're incorrect as well, right? Supposedly. Well, I've seen sometimes zero. And then someone is chatting in the chat, so. You often don't know how that be. Is that health from killing you, or is that just generally restorative justice, dude? Oh well. Not for me to know, chat. That's not for me to know. You know me, I'm just a man of the people, right? I'm just like you. It's important that I appear to be just like you, one of the common folk, you know, the dregs of society. Okay. You alcoholic loners, degenerate gamblers. I'm just like you, dude. But I'm better than you at the same time. Isn't that strange? How curious. Tisn't it? Tis. Yes, indeed. Bye, dog? Oh, fuck you. I swore! Wow! Okay, it's because I'm debuffed by the heat, dude. I'm debuffed by the heat. This is literally me, RN. Getting debuffed by... How long were we... Oh, that's only 12 minutes of the stream and I already dropped an F-burger, dude. Try to flip an F-burger. There it is. Was that the cooldown? Did the cooldown run out there, Darth? Is that what happened? Or are you conscious again? He's probably tweeting about International Women's Day. Tagging Alinity and Amaranth and rip to a real one, Emily Willis, you fetid cump dumpster. No, there is a strat to it when it is triggered. Oh, okay, I see, dude. I'll figure it out one day. Just kidding. Did you hear? I hear them. Alright. Can I? No. Can I? No. Alright. There is a strat. Man strategizing sound alerts. Average Aiden Ross viewer. Come on, go ahead. I hear you. Let's go. You think I'm a fear to you, dude? Alright. I mean, the mace ain't bad. That was not ideal. Big me getting triggered. Alright, dude. What else? What else you got for me down in this... I'm basically in Narry Warren, right? Darth, you've been to Narry Warren. This is basically Narry Warren right now. Nazza wasn't mentioned, dude. That's a nice Australian reference for you... Melburnians. You metrosexual Melbourne. That's what they call you. Down here in Queensland. They got another word for us Queenslanders, but it starts with a Q and I can't say it on stream. Unlucky. More bad news for that. Is this the... Yeah, this is the fast way. I mean, there's no other way. You're out of your mind if you think I'm... Excuse you. Going hallway. Yeah, come on, man. Hit this boog. Wow. With pestilent HIV. What are you doing? I mean, how you doing? Nah, just kidding. Suck ya. The injuries are gonna be up there. Oh, I didn't sit down at the bonfire. How clever am I? Okay, you're gonna, yeah. Well, meow. Meow. There we go. Do it. No. Almost. Almost. That's very cool. I love you swinging my camera around on this perilous wooden railing. Hell yeah, dude. You're literally in me. And there it is. Alright, let's do the run, dude. I mean, with the toxic dogs and whatnot, this will be fine. Right. Hi. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. You think you're gonna get me, bruv? You too? Would you fall down there? Nah, you're still here. Sucks to be these guys, dude. Oh, never mind. Yeah, ha, oh, hee-haw. Oh, hee-hee-hee. This man's a fear to me, dude. This man feels great fear in his body and his bones. And now he's dead. He's dead for it. See that? You don't mess with the Zolhan. I'm gonna be careful because there's a fire dog down here that has killed me. I mean, has never killed me. I've never died. Editor, cut to my face looking at the camera with a big smile. Thank you. Do I get an editor, Darth? What do you think? No, you do. You did, like, edited videos. You did a binging for Babish parody. Bro thinks I forgot about it. Little does he know, I stockpile every bit of information about literally everyone all of my life. This man thinks, but he does not know. You know, I need something fast, and it's not going to be that. Yeah, it's not going to be that. I might as well take a broadsword. It's going to take all this time to get there. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Come on. This is fine. One, two, never mind. I'm going to heal and then get stun locked. Because I don't have any poise. It's fine. One, two. Roll away. Probably don't lock on at all, Krangle Jangel. Here he comes. This is me talking mad flack and then getting killed. So you got your air denial from the dog. And then you got him stun locking you. Because I'm foolish this way. Just kidding, I'm the best. How's the heavy? I don't like that move. Oh! More bad news for Rod, that's this guy's name. That's not a good one, too. There we are. Now you see, I've died to them before, once, and then I didn't again in this mod. And I'd rather not if I could help a chat. Understand me? Thinna understand, dude. Okay, no, we already did this check, but I was just making sure. 1445, I was born then. Damn, dude, they got my age in this game? 1445 years old, because I was born on the 1000th year, 400th month, and the 45th day. Imagine being, the American. What do they have? Apart from a big mess. That's right. Come at me, bros. Give me your highly valued dollar compared to the Australian. Thought I heard something. I was wrong. They do month, day, year. What? Like, what? Bro, that's my 9/11. That is to say, the 9th of November. You freaking jabronis. Do I even want to drop down here? I'm going to say yes and then cry about it. Cry about it, dude. What? Because I said yes? Is that it? Bro's literally cooking up some kind of NeoGAF style strategy guide for trying to Krangle Jangel my streams. I'm going to rebrand as a Dutch streamer and call myself Krangle Jangel. That'll be fine. I ain't seen no crag spider. Can't believe George got rid of the iconic crag spiders. Yeah. That's what I can't believe. Fire dog, that's another thing I can't believe. I mean, I can't believe it sucked me. Nope. Come on. Nope. Alright. Hot man? Yeah. And that's it. Alright, come on, man. Plus, there's the delay, too. So, like, I could be saying a billion things, and I'd never guess, because Darth's on, like, a 50-minute delay, I think. Taiwanese internet. I'm on a McDonald's Wi-Fi, so that also affects the ping. Speaking of my Chinese next-door neighbors, dude. Is that it? Yeah. Alright. I heal just in case. Ready? Go on. Yeah. Alright. Easier to go down for me than it is to go up. So I'm so popular with the ladies, dude. Yes, indeed. I didn't have to do that, but, you know, I just felt like showing off. Okay, we got some slugs down there, and more bad news for slugs, dude. I do have the rusted iron ring, which also boosts steam enough, which is nice. Alright, fellas. Why don't you come over here and die for me, dude? I ain't got nothing for ya. Yeah, oh, this is gonna be so good. It's really not. I ain't got no poison. This is dumb. It's flip. How about some 30 poise, dude? And then what? Get staggered? Stunlocked? Do him. Do him. No. No. Oh, look at that. Look at that damage. Oh, this is good. Yep. No! I didn't set a bonfire. I'm an idiot! I knew they'd do that to me. I knew they'd do that to me. And what did I do? I let it happen. I've got to go all the way back. All the way back now. My head's not in it. I keep treating this game like I'm much stronger than it, but that ain't the case. No, no. I didn't sit. I didn't get my miracles. Yo! Where's that crab? Give me that humanity crab. Maybe it'll be down there, because I died. They like it. It's one of their favorite things. I cannot believe I didn't sit. Oh my god. I mean, I didn't pass a bonfire as much as I went through a bonfire. And I aggroed all of them too. Oh, there's my lesson learned. Don't do that. Don't do what I just did, dude. Ah ha ha, you went into my lightning. Live in my lightning, dude. Shard? Nice. All good news for Crank. Getting angry makes me want to urinate quite heavily. I can't wait to, can't wait to fall through the elevator with this 5k ring on. That I didn't need to, put on. Shut up. Don't even say that. Don't even say that. I'm not touching the camera. I think we're safe, because if we knew if we fall, unless we fall, no, we could fall through and still survive, maybe. My, like, filing shrine's like, hey, weren't you just here? Yeah. Don't ask, yeah? Don't ask. Oost. Oh, I'm mad, chat. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm really mad, but you know what? Rip. It's just a rip. Slugs, just to walk up to slugs and eat slugs for breakfast. With a dumb shield, with matted clothes. That's what happened. Give me like this. And I'm now my mid rolling. Night. Yeah, give me night shield. Mid roll. Night. The flame dogs. Yeah, I gotta worry about the flame dogs too. So, you know what? Forget the fire longsword. Give me my good longsword, yeah? Where is it? There, I was about to say. What? I was about to, huh? It's fine. Literally just letting the slugs overrun me. Well, unlucky. More bad news for COD, dude. And my back is literally pouring water. Pouring sweat into this McDonald's booth. More bad news for anybody that sits here in the future. Alright, I've fallen down this elevator too. I'm not touching the camera. Or my menus or anything like that for the Asphyx to be finicky. And there's no bottom to this, by the way. It's water, so you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Yeah, I'm gonna sit at this bond again. It's just a dumb lesson. 80 damage. Wow. I don't think so. I think the fire longsword even, because it gets the corporeal beasts. Against the dogs, it'll be handy. Or not against the dogs, but against everything else. It's almost 80 extra damage as well. Almost. Almost. For a one-hander. Alright, ready. I don't want to clip through this either. Don't even tempt me with those ghost sounds, dude. No, no, no. Yay. Something I could have done when I got to this area first. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab a drink as soon as I get my souls and find a safe bonfire, for sure. I'm just making poor choices. Getting rolling into Drake Lightning and the other one. Just getting mogged by slugs. Furiously mogged by slugs for basically no reason, just because I'm foolish. And I think, oh, 20 HP, I don't really level past that. Well, maybe you freaking should. Huh? Do you ever think about that? I don't know, chat. Sometimes I feel like I don't think. Don't think at all. Alright, we got a flame dog here, that's fine. And we got a water wheel and a bunch of other things, that'd be fine. Come on. Dance, little doggy. Dance, little doggy. Yep. Alright. You get an R2'd. Two-handed R2'd. See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. If only I died, like, sooner. My souls would have still been up near the water wheel. I'm not even going to the dog area like last time. Forget that, bro. More bad news for those guys if they think they're going to kill me. Spoiler alert. They're not, because I'm not going there. Ladder. Yeah. Oh, rivulets of sweat, chat. Rivulets of sweat down my back. It's the River Nile. It's the Fertile Crescent, my friends. It is. Yeah, I'll wait for you. Oh boy, howdy, will I wait for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. Stab him and I die. Right off the edge. Because I'm too impatient. He just kills me. One-shots me somehow with like a miracle I've never seen in my entire life. Wait, what happened? Give me that. Broken sword or soul? 50-50. Based. Large soul. Suck it, mate. Oh, great. Oh, I love you. You're my favorite customer. Stupid boogs. What is this? Helldivers 2, dude? Alright. What was that, by the way? Didn't like that camera change. No, no, no. No, no, no. What are you doing? I don't want to fight you up here. This is, like, super... Well, you gotta go. Can I, like... There we go. There was this order launched all the way down for no particular reason, apart from this being poorly coded game. If this were DS2, guess what, it isn't. DS2, dude. Alright. I might be DSP, but this isn't DS2. We good? Nah, I'm coming for you, dude. More bad news for bugs. Alright. Fire dog, yeah? Where? One of them could just murk me, couldn't they? I hear you. Where? There? No. further down. Right. Okay. Dogs can't climb ladders, can they? Chat, can they? I need to know this right now. It's very important. Why am I looking at chat in a time like this? My souls and their 5k ring on me. Get the hell out of here. Alright. I'm getting mobbed by slugs, bro. It's cringe. It's cringe. One guy to kill here. Mr. Hotman. And I'm gonna follow through with that R2 and, like, fall off the edge, aren't I? Come here. Yeah. Yeah, he pushes too. Yeah, push a little push move. See ya. And this is as good as... No, this is not a great area with that little collision. This is as good as it gets here, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Okay. Just roll off the ledge, Crane. We've done it like 100 times. This is fine. Why am I choking now? Oh boy, am I choking now. Okay, can I get a little closer? No. This is it, Krangle. Spot is here. I'm choking so hard. Oh my god, I'm choking so hard. So tense. Fine. It's fine. And then... could take it all the way down, but I don't need to. Watch me clip through and die anyway because of fall damage. Down here. That'd have killed me if I hadn't made that plunk. Don't know. Don't want to know. Forget it. It's over. Give me this good ring, dude. No, stop. Can you please let me walk over you? You stupid plank. I like the bloodstain in this way better than DS remasters. Alright, come here. Ah, come on, God. All of you. You finna burn, dude. Yeah. Hey, you like, lightning slime? You hate it. It's like the least... I barely had any souls to get, chat. Wanna still rock my socks off. Well, this is good. I like this guy here. He's my favorite guy. He's my favorite customer. Do it. They bled me too, so... It's just dumb. I was just dumb, chat. It's just a skill issue. Literally a skill... Hey, that's nice. Don't poison me, though. You know what? I have the flask to heal through without having to use it, so suck your mum. Literally suck your mum and suck your dad. Because I have, because the wounds there, right? Yeah, I got poison to heal through this. As long as I pay attention to my, health bar. Lol. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Right? Bonfire's around the corner. Hey, slug. I know that you could probably two-shot me. But I want to hit you with that. Did you enjoy that as much as I did? You might have. Wow, look at all these bugs. Stop. Stop. Alright, poison tick damage taken. Yeah. 176. More bad news for bugs, dude. Alright. Wonder where Quelana is. Did, I'm gonna say Dinosaur Bites, but that's not who. I've been watching a lot of English Ben play Hardened Vice City, the Hardened mod. So. A lot of that. She's making me want to play all the Titan mods, but literal skill issue. Like, I'm stunlocked on two missions that I've spent maybe 12 hours on. So I kind of want to feel successful, right? I kind of want to not have that happen. I said I want to get killed by slugs, dude. Ugh. You know what? Eat this, dude. 200. Oh, wow! You guys hate lightning, huh? Damn, Daniel. What are you doing? Eh? One of you's trying to finna hurt me from down here, but ain't gonna happen. Alright, there is my bonfire. What have I got for, like, swamp protection, but also other kinds of protection? Poison resist 21. This is 60. It's actually not that bad. 31? Excuse me. You better tell me what that is in relation to right now. Right now. You know what it is? It's nothing. It's literally nothing. He's just baiting me, chat. You think I'm going to fall for a Darth Krangus bait? Tom Hardy pointing upwards. That's bait. That's bait. Ain't gonna happen, bro. I'm too smart. I'm built different. You gotta figure it out on your own. There's literally nothing. There's literally nothing. You're trying to, like, double psych me out. I'm telling you that much, you're free. You're trying to psych me out as much as my back is trying to create a body of water at the base of my underpants. Why am I here? Just to sweat and suffer. Okay, I sat. I'm good. I'm quitting out. And I need to go get a drink and readjust my girdle. My last stream with Cam, I put on an inch. He did not. I don't believe that. Do you feel Cam makes it? Look at my foot. Do you feel Cam makes a difference? Plays on it? You gotta do those emotes in the thing. Is that a TOS? I mean, PLZ? I don't get it. I got a ninja outfit, dude. You think I don't have a ninja outfit? I can't put the helmet on because I've got an egg on my head, but let's check this out. The shadow garb is literally... literally... spooks, dude. See? Spooks from an eastern land. Ninja plus? Why would that be TOS? Because of... the man ninja? Isn't he like a cringe lord? Like, unironically, he's just. He's like the Elon Musk of Twitter. Sorry, Twitch. Like, nobody takes him seriously. Didn't he tweet, like, my GF just walked in and made me a sandwich? What about how, like, while I get, like, 15 prestige kills in this game or whatever? What have you done today or something like that's isn't that is that him this you bro I think that is him I think that is literally him. I'm gonna quit out and grab water. Not sure what it sounds like him. I swear there's a tweet. I'll find it. I'm gonna be. I need water and I need to water. Where's the BRB screen? Music? Nah, I can't bother. Yeah, look, I'll find it. I'll find the tweet. Ninja tweet. Ninja guide on Xbox? No. Ninja. Look at this. Literally the first thing that comes up. Ninja tweet, wife sandwich. Here you go. Ready? This is his tweet. When was this posted? Will it tell me? No, it's been cropped. Stop signing me in as Krangle Dangle. So he tweeted this. I am in the middle of carrying a League of Legends game, about to close it out, and my braless wife brings me a sandwich, in brackets, not asked for, with chips, as I get a double kill bot lane. I don't understand what any of that means. Apart from... asked. So how is your day going? Bro, literally keep yourself safe, my friend. You are a treasure. He's gay? Yeah. His wife is a man. He was the first to have a mainstream celebrity on stream. Who? Is that porn star that Hassan Piker dated? And then she stopped doing porn? Gee, I wonder. Did Ninja tweet, my braless wife brings me a sandwich? Yeah. See, I pretend not to know all these things about League of Legends, but I'm an actual League fiend. Actual League fiend. Alright, BRB, see you in a sec. All right, I'm back. Yeah, it's super hot. Like I went to the hairdresser like 2, 3 weeks ago for my annual haircut, and I was a co no joke. I was a coin flip away from just being like, just, "Can you just shave it all off? Just get rid of it." Like it was long because I hate haircuts, but yeah, I was just like, it'll be the fastest way of cutting it, a lot of it off instead of having to like shear me like a sheep. And guess what they ended up doing? Scene. Yeah, that's all good. Cool. All right. Ad break's already run. Great. Thanks a lot. All right, Blighttown, and to a greater extent, the Great Hollow. I need to keep track of how many lizards I kill. Because there is a finite number of them respawning, although they are very, very finicky sometimes. Maybe George has changed, I don't know. 45 minutes before the first drink break. Damn, son. My stream stamina is low. Well, that's fair. It's like 37 degrees, not in the sun, so. Suck your mum. Suck your dad, mate. This Calypso is minging. At least no drop frames. I'll take that. I'll take that. All right. Yes. Load. Cafe. Excuse me. We sat at the bonfire. Keel.
Bruh.
What do I want?
Be ready to power.
I don't know yet. I'll wear this for now. Right. Where's the trees there? Okay. So the great Numenarch is there. We'll go there. Trigger this fella first. Hello. Oh, I also need to get my bloody hell pyromancy flame to 10. And then I'll have Quelana. I'll do that later. Because I gotta, like, cross Blighttown. Because I really do like that. George has done a really good job with this mod. Oh, I have positive things to say. That's all I have to say about this mod. I've never, like, not enjoyed my time with what he's done here. So it's really super cool. Super, super cool. Super lonely, dude. I'm almost in the mood to, like, while I do this run, listen to music in the background, but my marble it up VOD with, like, the Ramones playing is, like, blocked. By, for one song, right? By the presence of once Bonzo goes to Bitburg, that nuked that one. All the others are fine. Unlucky. More bad news for Krangle. Come on, over here. I see you, dude. You think I don't see you? Proc your aggro. Come on. As if, dude. Are they coming now? I'm like pressing my right stick so I can lock on ASAP. Because they will close the distance quite quickly. Alright, well, forget you. Nah, mate. Nah, mate. And then dog time? Almost. Almost. Let's go. You know what? Free aim. Forget it. Oh! Unlucky, dude. Imagine being a skinned alive dog, having your flesh peeled, and then getting bolted at point blank range by a man with an egg on his head. Unlucky, dude. Freaking lucky, my friends. You gotta say. More bad news for Cod. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Let me. Be dead. Nope. Alright. See how squishy I am? And I feel like I'm not, but I am. This fly might block me. Oh, unlucky, dude. Bad time to do a roar. You big dung pie. You need to drop me a dung pie. Do you know why? Because he is a dung pie, chat. Because he is a dung pie. Alright, steady on, Krangle. Steady on, son. Now's not the time to get greedy. Let's go. I'll just do it, who cares. I will get greedy and I will suffer the consequences immediately. And they'll be like, what? Why'd I die? Why'd I die? You know, that's how it sounds, right? Get out of here, man. Excuse you, dude. Alright. Where's the nearest bathroom? Go to the bathroom. No, yeah, what the hell? You are literally, and I won't say the next word because she swears, itching yourself. Go to the bathroom. No, yeah, what the hell? No, yeah, what the hell? What the hell? No, yeah. Yeah, no, yeah, what the hell? I got fire bombs. I bought like a heat, but I don't need to use them all on these chops. Although, mayhaps I do. Mayhaps I do. Hillary, it's me. It's me, Island Hoppin' Bill. I love you. Bye bye. Got a shield here. Doesn't matter, I'll dive. Well, one hit. One R2 is fine. And then the finisher. The Clinton, as we call it in the business chat. We call it the Clinton. Are you alive? Yeah. Why are so many... Is it... Oh. Oh yeah, this is the bank with Onion Fella. What's his name? Siegmeier. Not Word, because Word is a trick for Dark Souls 1 as a mnemonic. Siegmeier. Oh, great. Can I? Should I? No. Be smart. Be smart, Krangle. That was smart. Finish. Good. Well. There you go. Thank you. Anybody else? You dirty birdies, dude. Alright, poison. We got the rolling ring. I'm gonna flame these other dudes. Because these, larger numbers of them don't proc poison, please. I don't have the means of... Well, I don't have the means of curing it on my hotbar, so... I'd prefer to keep it that way, too, since I'm so close to the Great Hollow. And it's bonfire. Nope. Two R1s. Alright. One-handed, that is. Ooh. Well, you know what that means, chat. Yeah, or not? Yeah, burn him too. Come on, give me one for two. Unlucky. Got our fire bombs. I need to use more tools. Like an adventurer, chat. I mean, I have a bow, and bow can proc poison. We saw that with the drakes earlier today. Crazily, wooden arrows procking poison on drakes. So they're like, they're basically poison arrows for free. Oh great. They're literally poison arrows for like 10 souls apiece, which is bupkis. It's so good. I didn't think that would work. Like, I wasn't trying to. I was just trying to, like, whittle its health down as best I could, but yeah, the wooden proc poison is godly. Godly. I guess we wouldn't have known that if I hadn't died to them, so... You know, you have successes, and we don't call them failures, chat. We call them lessons. I learned a lesson. What am I going to learn a lesson to these slugs? That my health is a premium, and probably have to upgrade it at some point, because 20 is not good enough, but you know what? Maybe armor first, if I upgrade my armor. Maybe George has done something with that. There are so many of them here. That one hasn't sensed me, hasn't seen me. This one has. It's almost like this one has eyes, but it doesn't. Do they? Worms have eyes, like teeny tiny ones? Well, I'm getting no drops from these fellas, that stinks. They're meant to be fairly good. But in vanilla, I guess. George's might be a little different. But I guess my... What is my... Item discovery is 100. It's not, like, 0. Right? Excuse me. Is it? Just burn him. There we go. Well. And then... I shouldn't have even R2'd it. Should have just R1'd it. Would have done it. One? No. So no matter what, two R one-handed R1s. It's gotta go. If I proc all of you and then burn together, that'll make me feel pretty good about this. Burn the guy behind you too. Literally no damage. Literally no damage. You didn't take a lick of damage. And none of them have dropped me any green shard. No shard for Crank, bro. I'm shardless. For you? Right in the tip of the tail. How you like me now? Right. One more set of slugs and then we're hitting the Great Hollow. With a bonfire no less. And I'll climb out of it too. Why won't I, chat? Just watch me. Just watch me climb out of the Great Hollow. With, no curse, by the way. Because that's literally what those basilisks are there for. And curses. Very, very dangerous in this mod. As it bloody well should be. Just super cool. I've already been cursed once. Don't want to get cursed again. It's like that Who song. Pinball Wizard. Where's my next Island? Here. Now, if I didn't have the Rusted Iron Ring as one of my equipped rings, this rolling, big bad chat. We've done this without the ring, because I didn't know where it was. Turns out it's where the drakes are, on the other side of the door that's barring off the New Londo ruins. I guess there. I don't know where the red Tearstone ring is. No clue. I'm going to try and drop attack these guys. Oh my god, man. Forget I said anything. Yep. One, two. Only the server's here, right? Blessed with frightful occult energy. None of them dropped nothing for me. I would have had the heals, because the bonfire's right up there. Right at the tree, which is nice. I won't lie. It's quite swell. Let me in. Might get poisoned. Nah, just kidding. Alright, what's the best cursed gear I have? Curse resistance. I think it's the skirt from memory. Where is it? Curse 29. Alright, let's take a look. A lot of zeros. Big fat donuts. 17, 20. Okay, literally this. Okay. Literally this. A lot of zeros. Wonder if that's true in the mod, in the regular game too. And then a 14. We're gonna be a pretty little girl, dude. Yerp. Dingy hood. 35. Nice. Nice. How about a curse resist shield? Is any of that real? Nope. Alright, quick roll. Hey, that's pretty good. I'm gonna say fire. I'm gonna have this one, right? I'm gonna have this one. And I'm gonna have this one. And then? Gross, I'm not gonna have either of that. I'm gonna have one of these. One of those. Okay, fine. Forget. Whoa. You see that? What was that? Sometimes the memes. The memes? The memes? They write themselves, chat. Y'all finna know. Y'all be finna know that. Alright. Safe? Surely right. Dead. There's two. 100% dead. Thanks, mate. I can't reinforce my armor. Magic? I don't need stamina. If anything, I need, like... I need... I don't know... Force? Guess. Although no, I'll take the stamina in case of like multiple engagements here. The lightning for distance and range. I got some fire ones too. Little lights as well. Alright, here we go. My favorite. What are you doing over there? Are you to guide me there? Look at him! He's barely moving! What a idiot! Can I fall from here? I'd rather not find out the hard way. Although... Alright, come on, hold on. I have this, yeah. Can I hit... Ugh, God, I hate that. It's making my skin crawl. You idiot.
See ya.
Bye-bye. I saw you die. Alright, let's make my skin crawl. Same stuff crawl like that? No bueno. Alright, so... Ugh, what is that? More of them? As if I'm surprised. There's a part there that I could go to. Look, I'll just do it the regular way, and then cry about it later. I don't see any crystals here. Did George get rid of all the lizards? Curious. Move them somewhere else, mayhaps? I'm seeing zilch. I think there are 10 or 12 in total. I'm gonna say 10. I don't like that. See ya. What are you? Alright, well, this is where the... Don't get cornered here, Crank. Oh my. Ugh. What? This is not fair. This is not fair! Oh my god. This is so not cool. This is incredibly uncool. Oh my god. He could have just cursed me through the wall. And I'd have very little to say about it. I mean, I'd have a lot to say about it. I have very little to do about it. Very little to do about it. Oh, I just wanted to push me down there too. That's a fake tree, by the way. That ain't nothing for no one. Alright. Mushroom men down below, usually. So the drop is here, is it? Didn't I pass a bunch of the Felinas? Alright. Let me go back up. I don't want to go. I've got 7 bones. Alright. At 1500 a piece, though. It's quite pricey to just be like, see ya! Instead of heading out my own way. Right. So let's do the route I remember as well. There's a little drop from the very start. Here. Path is there. On that branch. Shouldn't kill me. Famous last words, I guess. Alright, and then what? Up and around, yeah? Up and around. To this little alcove. And, Daughters of Ash or Pedida again? Put a little bonfire hidden here. I believe. Hot spots. That's a different one. Alright, what are you in here? Just have them. Literally just have them. Well, literally no lizards. 4 gold pine resins. Come on! Nice. That's a good pickup. Take that. There's also the little path. There's a pebble, meaning someone who's been here. And this is just a drop down. Right? There's also this. This looks a little sketchier. Of course, I'm going to do it then. Alright, I want to heal. I want to feel. Like I'm close to something real. How do I get here? That's a drop from those branches. Stop it. Those branches, hey. And this branch. Is that real or fake? I don't know. Ugh. Not sure. Well, that is like a whittled off path. But I think it's bait chat. Right, how do I get there? Maybe this is a real branch. Right? This branch here. Maybe it is real. To walk... Wait, all over it? No. Wait. I want a better branch. I want that branch to loop around. Loop around, drop down there. Okay. Well, literally just do the same thing I just did. So not a lot of fall damage. Unless I completely misjudged where the fall was and I die. Okay, so over loop. Loop around. And this time just drop. Yeah, a little short. Here? Yes. Cool. The memory's there. I don't know where my wallet is or what my children are doing. But I do know that... Don't. Video... Fuck. Swore again. Well, I'm allowed to. That's not ideal for literally anybody. Get me off this branch. But I need to go here. George? Is that a real branch? I forgot how to get to this area. I reckon that's gonna slide me off. Is this a real branch? I can't just slide off there, can I? Yes, I can, I guess. Right, who's here? Someone is here if they left a pebble. Maybe that's just previous travels. Lizard! One. No! No! Fuck! Great. Well, it's gone. Now I gotta do all that shoot again. Range. Hey, that's a good shield. Hell yeah, that's a good shield. Stamina up by 6. Nice. I can't believe I just completely whiffed that. Completely whiffed that. Okay, what about... what almost... that actually increases my stamina. Poison? No, I don't need that. I would need... healing effectiveness? No, I would need... yeah, this one. And then the better stamina. Alright, fellas. Do I want to heal this? I kind of do. I won't lie. I can't believe I'm just totally with that, Lizard. I mean, I can. It's me. It's Grangel Danger. Hello! Oh, you suck. How's the damage? I don't want to know what your range is. That's probably deadlier. I'm in it. I was in the thick of it, chat. Well, that hangs around, huh? Although my curse bar's kind of the bigger curse bar. This makes my curse bar the bigger curse... just keep doing that. You're an idiot, mate. You're a maroon. Look at you. Look at what you become. He's not even dead. So for this, easy. Knife. Watch me not realize he's getting like slightly closer each time. Right? What are you doing? Yeah. See? Dissipate. Cease and desist immediately with a smog, dude. Alright, one lizard. Remember one lizard, chat. Hey, that's nice. That is nice. Alright. We've got one lizard in the little holy hole, right? In the little light hole. Prism stone hole. One. We've seen one. I've missed one. Mm-hmm. Illusion? I think George has made one new fake wall. I don't know how, but supposedly, from memory. I don't know if I'm right, though. I could be wrong. There is a first time for everything. I need to get that. That's usually the Chloranthia ring, and the Chloranthia ring is quite good. I'm not going to be able to jump and touch that either. Alright, what's down on the bottom? I usually do this with fall control. But fall control doesn't save you if you're going to fall and die. It just negates fall damage for a survivable fall. If you're going to die, it doesn't save you at all. It doesn't even reduce damage. You will die. Which is not ideal. Alright, I don't want none of this. We haven't sat at a bonfire, so I do have a shortcut all the way up. I think we're kind of committed here for a tad. Just a tad, chat. Oh, don't you touch me over the edge. Don't you blooming well touch me over the edge. Oh, this is good. This is great. What's this? Have we been here? Oh, this one has a funky hitbox too, dude. You bet it does. What was that one? They all do. This is just a... platforming nightmare. As much as I like this area, conceptually. As an area itself, meh. 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 That takes me there. I don't really need that. What about this? What's up here? I don't trust that. Or this. Is that a roll and then up? Out? Maybe. Maybe. I don't really want to mess with it. Honestly, if I'm being completely honest. I really don't like this area in terms of having to traverse it. It's stressful for me. Someone who doesn't like losing souls. This is kind of an area where... oh, you fell. Nope. You fell. Bye-bye. And now the lizards are like... very dangerous thanks to their curse. That's even worse. And it rhymes, so it must be true. Not to mention the hitboxes on these trees and platforming not being from software's... from software's strongest suit. I think this is safe, right? Yeah. Alright. There are two levels. There's the bottom of the tree and then the actual lake. Okay. Like the canopy. Canopy? Maybe, right? Maybe. Not a canopy, say maybe. Felizard. Alright. I see a branch floating in midair. There's Tumant. What are you? Oh my gosh. Oh wait, hold on. You're in. This is fine. I know how to get to there because that's the way up and out. So let's do the. Let's do this. Don't go up there. You'll fall. It'll knock you oof. And then there should be. There's like a little dinky item around in one of these little trees. It's always like you've got. It looks like you've got to do a jump to get it, but you don't. You just walk around one of the trees here. This is. I think I'm going to take a fair bit of fall damage. I feel like hitting stuff that isn't meant to, that doesn't count as ground, speeds up your like fall and hurts you more. Could be like a placebo or a Mandela effect or whatever the frick that's called, but that's how I feel. I don't know what safe ground are in, so. Lip. That's definitely not. I don't want to fall right through that gap either. I don't think there is one. Nope. So. Well, actually, this is. I didn't think this would be safe at all. Don't you even get near me, dude. It's like a little breathy one. Well, unlucky. Then I'm gonna like step too far forward and get killed. It's fine. That was worth it. Alright. I'm counting on Havel to be down here for like mods. Now, this is the worst time to look at chat because of these owls in the ground. I'm not interested in getting anywhere near you. Hurry up and cast! That took way too long for me. Didn't even kill it. It took way too long for my liking, chat. Even with cursed gear. Hey look, it's this guy. Thanks for the shard. Better than a ring. An eye, an evil eye. They have. It's their fake eyes. They got little real eyes, little teeny tiny real eyes underneath. I was gonna show you, but I can't. Where is it? Can I? The boob on this man, dude. Alright, ladder up. Is this a fake? Oh my god, sword went through it too. Sword went through it and everything, chat. Alright, ladder first. Climb. I might not even sit at the Ashlake bonfire, I'll just light it. Because that would commit me all the way down there. And I'm not about that life, alright. Hey, that's good for curse, of course. Curse, of course. It's the curse. What a thrill. 7, 5, 4, 2. Alright. 5. Ain't so bad. And, this is just up in a front. Okay, well, don't worry about that now. Mushroom people downstairs, mayhaps? Oh, can't wait. I thought I was going to scratch my head because my sword is weird. Also, I don't trust these fixing the sliding down ladders. I don't know which ladders are safe. I don't know if that's even possible to fix with a mod. Are you real? It's like you came to life for a second. Oh, wait. I'd rather wait and be safe than slide. Just kidding. Gonna do what I'm in. So we're gonna drop to get an item, and then there are like 3 or 4 basilisks around. So that's not very cool. That's not very cool at all, right here, yeah? Normally there is an item there. Maybe George just moved it. Move it! Okay. Maybe it's around. No mistake in it. Maybe got rid of the bait. Maybe moved the bait. Looks like that could be bait. Tom Hardy pointing upwards. Hello, Tom Hardy pointing up. Fell through the creeks. Yeah, there's a ladder. Ladder. Say it right. Frenchie. Here's a ladder. I don't want to fall down any of these, by the way. No, George is seemingly moved. Alright. It's honestly not the worst spot. If I... I just have to kill stuff real quick. Real quick. Because... Get the flick away from me. Do not catch me in any tree. Where are you? Oh, great. More great news for Crane. What did... Honestly, if you come... closer, I was gonna. My skin is getting goosebumps, Aaron. Oh, great. Where are you? Where are you? Turn. Face me, demon! Alright, I'm committed to three there. Sure. Where's the other? Did he die too? So that was him jumping up in the air. Is he stuck? Did he fall? I need to know these things. Don't you understand? Or is this gonna surprise me at the very last moment? Did he fall? And if he did, is he dead? I don't think so. There were three. One, two. I thought that was him. Where's the third? Where art thou? 30? Right, he's down there. He didn't die, though. Unless he did and I just didn't pay attention. I'm trying real hard to, though. Because guessing mushroom people? Coming right up. Right at the bottom of this. Parents and kiddos. You know, just your favorites. Probably cursed dudes too. I just thought that was him. Now, if I die anywhere here, I gotta go all the way back by foot to get my souls, and then probably bail out because my brain isn't here for this. Did he fall there? Is that him there? It's down there. I can't tell what that is, and I really don't like it. Might be a corpse or balled up or something. From before. Alright, that's you from before. You're dead, though. I can't lock onto you. Cool. Just comes to life anyway. Where are the mushroom people? A kid is okay. Oh, piss. I don't want to fight them up anywhere, because, like, they have the... What are you doing? They have the damage on me. Oh, my God. Alright, two pokes. Honestly, didn't do as much damage as I thought. Honestly, that one is heavy, but if they're doing that much and they're just, like, falling on me, imagine what their parents are going to do with their big wind-up punches. So there are going to be basilisks, there are going to be mushrooms, and also items to... Yep. There's one. Excuse me.
Right.
Pardon me.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I honestly kind of don't even want to be here anymore. I kind of came down here to just get some stuff and see how things are. That looks dead. I hear the feet. They're good. One, two. So they seem to be pretty weak to fire, which is handy. Because they are squishy as all hell. I was going to say, you're going to fall through the hole. You would, wouldn't you? Dirty birdie. We got a couple of corpses down here. George, what have you done? Oh my! Is that a bigger one than usual? Is that even possible? Oh. Eh. Please hit this. 63. I don't want to go anywhere near this guy, honestly. Anywhere near this guy. I'd rather throw all my fire bombs and burn. He's nearly dead though. Sort of. Because getting stuck on these mushrooms is a death sentence. Where is he? Are there three of them? Yep. Alright, what do you got? Are they coming for me? Oh, I can't climb this. Please don't. Nah. Krangle. Now's not the time. for this. Just fire bomb. Find your footing and fire bomb, dude. Yeah. What are you doing? I don't have a fire spear, that'd be really handy. Is one punch enough to literally end my existence, alright. What are you doing? Never mind. He'll punch me off the ledge and I might even just die there. I love how that doesn't count. Combo. Head. Oh, come on! Big one. Am I missing or is it just... What's wrong with me? Yep. No two. There we go. Alright, gold pine resin. Nope. That'd be bad if I fell all the way down there and then I'm... stuck doing a ring around the rosy. What can I do? I can't... I don't want to cheap them here, but... Oh, this is probably a bad idea. Although, right? Can he fall down on top of me? Don't know. What do we got? You. I hear little mushroom feet. Oh, and I hear big boy. Oh. I just cannot get cornered. I need my wherewithal. Good, you're dead. Alright. It's fine. That's dumb. Krangle! Don't do it. Is he coming upstairs? No, he's there now. What has he got? If I get pincered, I'm in such big trouble. What up, Wineless? My skin's crawling, Aaron. Discharge? I mean, I'm literally facing a Great Kali squad right here. Can I jab in the head? No. And then completely miss the follow-up. That should be two. And then a firebomb you two from distance, because you're right next to each other. You should burn together. Family that burns together stays together, dude. Now's not a good time to look at chat, Krangle. How you doing? How you doing, son? How you doing, fella? Looking back. I was looking at the subscription, mate. You're hitting up the 6 months almost. Almost. It's four. Four. I will heal. This is ludicrous. Alright, you're at half HP roughly. That's 161. It's so good. Portable pyromancy is my friends. And then I get punched directly in the face. What do I do? Get the flip out of here. Is there a mushroom? That's a corpse. Look, I like you, but I like you more as a friend. Yeah? So, something like this to boy past you, dude. Do you guys know that B-O-I-P-U-C-C-I is just a dude's butt? Did you guys know that? They tricked me. This looks fake. This is good now. Test whether these walls are fake while a mushroom man comes for you. Where the hell? Oh, there it is. It's a good idea, Krang. Krangle's got the good ideas, Aaron. Alright, where are you? Just clobbers me. Hammer fist from the gods, dude. Where are you? Did you fall? You fell. No. Are you stuck? If you bait me into getting killed by coming back to you, that I'm gonna be upset at that. You are kind of stuck. Help, step, bro. That's what you get for being a big fatty. Does that help you? Sort of, yeah. Sort of. I'm just gonna do this. I don't want to range these guys. I might like thrust once to finish him off, but he's bad news. Vegan lamb? Isn't that an oxymoron? Vegan lamb. Huh? Bruv, you lost me. You had me and then you lost me. Like this guy's about to lose me into next week. That's one. To give me two? Nope. Greed. Forget your greed. You're dead, man. You're freaking dead, man. I'm super into... I'm still, and I am, have been, into Mi Goreng. Super into Mi Goreng, Aaron. friendship ended with whatever I was eating before. Cereal, I guess. New best friend is Mi Goreng. I don't see any other items here, and I feel like I'm just punking myself. 9992, dude. Nice. We saw a friend and I saw a movie called Monuments Men about, like, it was based on a true story. It, directed and starring George Clooney. About, like, a squad of, it was like Red or Expendables, but they were tasked with retrieving art and artwork and you know, cultural artifacts that Hitler was stealing. I didn't know the Nazis were super into, like, stealing art. Hitler just, he would have, like, if he had made it, there was no chance, because they had, he had, like, dudes get pictures of art and then send it to him, and, like, he made a scrapbook of all the art that he was going to get. Not a good movie. Not a good movie. Get my hands off your Mi Goreng. It's mine. I mean, you can have the Mi Goreng, but I'm going to have the Mi Goreng. Is there going to be a, your, skit? Is there going to be a, I can't tell. I don't know what's going to be here. Boss fight, imagine that. Havel. Oh my god, it's Ash Lang, dude. Stop it. Come back here. There's going to be a mushroom punching me on the left-hand side, isn't there? I will. No. Fucking come back here. Hey, it counted. I thought it wasn't going to count. What movie was this? It's called Monuments Men. It's got George Clooney, Bill Murray, who I've never seen act lazier in his life. Another dude, John Goodman. Another dude, and Kate Blanchett. It was going to be that, and then, my friend's girlfriend, I guess they'd call partner, I'd say girlfriend, but that's just me, was like, oh, let's watch, Sherlock Holmes, the Robert Downey Jr. Sherlock Holmes movie from, like, 2009, and I was like, I think I gotta go, man. You tell me you guys didn't spend 6 hours researching which movie was gonna, oh my god, which movie was gonna be good, so we watched, like, a bunch of Seinfeld episodes, because I put Seinfeld on, and I was like, oh, this show is, what's this show again? What's that show again? Which one? Sherlock Holmes, not bad. I'm not into Robert Downey Jr. I don't get the hype, I don't get the appeal. He's just like a, he's just a drug addict. It's like, bro, we get it. It's so, like, amazing that you turned your life around, but your dad's, like, super famous or whatever, so you were just, like, a wasted talent. Literally and figuratively wasted talent. So you had, like, all of life's chances afforded to you, and then you had to go to the Betty Ford Clinic in, like, the early 2000s, when, like, silver platter, right? Silver platter. I'm not interested in that Drake, I mean, that Hydra at all. Here's what I'm going to do about it. I'm not going to sit at the bonfire. Oh. It's aggro to me. You reckon it's going to shoot me? Stone? It's coming towards me. Yeah, I'm not sitting in this bonfire. You're out of your mind. Is this a real bonfire? I'm checking in. That's exactly right. What? It wastes the town. This looks like a fake bonfire. George. You trying to scare me or what? Oh, what is that? It's the Hydra shooting stuff at me. Look at this. Look at this, is it Viking? With the, what are they called? It's like on the back of a turtle or something. I really don't like Robert Downey Jr. This looks like a fake bonfire. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna light it, and I'm not sitting at it. And I'm rolling away in case it explodes. I think Daughters of Ash has an exploding bonfire. In, Alright. In the catacombs. But that's to say the grave is, the Tomb of the Giants. I mean, this is more fantastical because it has literal drakes flying around, right? And I think George fixed the music too. I don't like this, though. What up? Is that is a Drake over there, isn't it? Somebody call Millie Bobby Brown, dude. I told you, I can't stop. Every time I see a Drake, gotta make a joke about him being a suspicious groom lad. Yeah, nah, no good. Didn't his penis picture get leaked like a little while ago, and then we stopped caring about it? And Jewish men were crawling out of tunnels in New York City, and then we super got into Sydney Sweeney. New York City, Sydney Sweeney. Think about it. Think about it. Think about it. Let me out, let me out. He's gonna fire projectiles. Or swoop over. Is he packing? Is that man got a hog to crank? A hog? What's that? I want the root. Yeah, let me, thank you. So I can hit you with a good Lord split. Yeah, that's just an item. I mean, it could be anything. George has changed a lot. I bet Havel's in there. Swear to the Lord, how was in that ancient Erd tree? Why play Elden Ring, bro? You should play this. It's literally just the better game. I never got into Elden Ring's lore either. Really? I really didn't. I don't like this. Yeah, I'm out of here, and I'm out of here in the way that I don't have to climb through all that junk again. So, see ya. You just click through the root form. Bye. Nice. We made it without a death. I didn't clear this entire area out, so more bad news for COD. But I can. What are you doing? All right, let's fall down here because I gotta go get that thing anyway. There we go. Where are you doing? Where are you doing? We did get the grass crusher, which is what we get. No. Oh. Krangle, don't stop. Why do you have to do that? They will literally curse you and kill you. Meaning you have to either A, give a humanity, or B, use a purging stone. Why wouldn't you just hit him with a sword?
I don't know. I don't
see that for a second. There it is.
I don't know.
It's my brain right now. Alright, here, is that where we're safest? Please don't knock me. And then, oh my god. And then here, right? Please. That's not cool. Is this a fixed spawn lizard? Please, George, please tell me it is. Yes, bro! Come on, come here to daddy. Oh my lord, it's not gonna happen again, chat. It's not gonna happen. Hey, don't you, no. Don't you run off the ledge. I mean, if you do and you die, that's fine. Nice, dude. No slab for Krangle Jangle. So, the lizards are fixed spawns, because in the regular game, I could get that ring potential. That ring, potentially. In the regular game, the lizards have a set of spawn points, and there are 10 of them, or 12. Now, the dumb Krangle Dangle, right? The Krangle Dangle of old would, like, drop attack this guy because he'd think it's cute, and then he'd get, like, cursed by the other dude that's around there. That's the old Krangle Dangle. The new Krangle Dangle was going to try to roll off this and then end up drop pick attacking anyway, and then die and get cursed, so. See ya. Alright, what do you got for me? Two of you! Y'all finna. Oh my god, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. There's more? Wait, give me the... No, Krangle. The item is... It's not bait. It's shard. It's shard, chat. I have to... You know I had to do it to him. Alright. Surely this isn't me. Ah, the dodge! The absolute godlike dodge. You bad boy. You gonna give me a shard too? Nah. Dirty dog. Alright. My next trick could be jumping into this tree for the ring, but then I don't really want to do that. I don't want to do that. I read him, chat. Could be anything, though. How the frick do I get out of here, though, without having to hump a bone to the bonfi? Yeah. Urima. Okay. Here? Where does that take me? Is that bait? I don't know. Don't know. Oh, yeah!
See?
That scared me. That wasn't cool. A T-posing lizard falling from the sky? Not cool. Almost did it without dying. Hurry up and clip that, you stupid video game. It's not working. Great. I don't know where I have to go to get my souls now. I almost did it without dying. And then what did I do? I don't... It's fine. It's fine. You've been live for an hour and a half. You did a fair bit of the Great Hollow. You got the lizard as well. It's just not doing it. Okay. Where do I get my souls? Where the frick was I? Alright, you know what? Smart me uses a bow. Get me away from this ledge. Smart me uses a bow. The longest bow. Still clips. Just doing a circle. Why, dude? What the heck is wrong with you? Refresh. I don't know if it clipped or not. Let's check it. It doesn't work. Quick actions through OBS. No bueno, dude. No bueno. Very good. Excellent functionality. Thank you. Thank you. Long bar. Thank you. Alright. Ready. Taking help chat. Pink. Hey. Pink. Pink. What's this GTA do? Are you gonna... Hey. These ain't free. He's gonna bait me into like falling off the edge because I'm not paying attention to where I am. Look at him. Oh wow, great. Okay, different strat. Poison by ring. Proc poison on him. I just want my souls, chat. Chat, I just want my souls without costing 5k on this ring. Oh, come on, that was gonna hit. You're a joke. You are a joke. Remind me to buy more wooden arrows. Doesn't look like he has a shard. Alright. Now if I get why did you do that at all? If I get cursed by them... With the ring on, it doesn't matter, I die and I lose my souls. But if I die full damage, I'll be okay. As in, I won't lose my souls. The ring will break, yes, but... souls will still be there. Let's go get him. Where was I? Wow, okay. Curious. Alright. Better not have like a roll that's queued from 10 minutes ago that's gonna like come out. Don't like that. Where am I? Where? Wait. I can't get there. From here I can though. Stop. Alright, ready? Yes, it's fine. Watch it not somehow be fine, chat. This way? Oh no. Relax and take it slow. Stop looking at chat. Gonna shun me. Almost did ya. Alright. Give me the stamina ring, Brit. Cease and desist. All that. All your Tommy knocking, dude. Come on, hurry up. Oh, no. If I get cursed. Might just. Chat, just might happen. More bad news. More bad choices. Actually. How many? Two up there. Very cool. Missed. Get out of here. Why? Nope, completely missed that. Are they still? What are you doing? Oh, this is good. It's good area denial. Really good area denial. How's my health? Get it heal. Three of you still. Alright, sure. Nope. You dead? Nope. You? Wow, no. You're like a vital one. Hmm. I didn't equip the talisman. Chat, there's so much curse! No, Krangle, roll you! Fuck. Sorry. Sorry. Get away, I can't see. I can't. Oh my god, I was so close to being so bad. Hey, shot. Hey, shot. Stinky, dude. You were stinky. Alright, I want that item now that I'm here. I don't know how to get back. I don't know if this is the... it's not. This is where it died last time. That was way too close. Freaking lizards, dude. The lesbians, man. They come for you, boy. Is that the loop around? Can't tell. Looks fake. G Krangle Dangle. I got nine Bonewood homes. That's very good, thank you. No, that's nothing. I don't know if that's bait. Forget it, just take a bone. Excuse me. I want that inside. I'm just gonna do a jump. Excuse me or a fall. Should be okay. Lol. Watch it not be. And then not die to the side. Hello, Mr. Sheffield. If you drop a shard from all the way there, you skunk. Did he? Can't see. Pretending he didn't. I'm pretending he didn't.
See ya.
Where's the tree? Where's the item? It's here. Where's the fall? Oofed. Amber. Right? Is it here? Might be... oh, that branch around. Honestly, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. This looks better. Yeah, it should be safe. Please. Oof, da. But missed death. For sure. Hey, it's a good boy today. Is that a roll off or is that bait? I reckon that's bait. I'm not taking bait. I'm not hungry, dude. You think I'm hungry for bait? You're wrong. And now we're just like stuck here, right? Roll off or jump off? Roll. Did he drop anything for anyone ever? Do I even want to go there? No, I really don't. Honestly, I don't. I'm not at all interested. I've got 12k. The Chloranthi ring. Don't shunt me. I want to find his corpse, but I honestly can't be bothered as well. Because it's just bait. Two down there. Yeah, forget it. Looks like a snake. Yeah. Shut it. Yeah, I'm good. I'm well good.
See ya.
Bye bye. Yeah. I'm not touching that freaking bonfire, dude. Are you insane? Down the bottom of Ash Lake. I'd have to climb all the way up through Mushroom Kingdom, dude. Freaking Mario Town. See ya. Okay. Ditch that. I just keep getting fooled out. I keep getting fooled out by that. It ain't happening. Give me Blight Ward instead. Give me the poor man's set. Your Ebby Boots. Poison. Stamina. I have the Grass Crest Shield, which helps for stamina, so I don't need the Chloranthi Ring. How good is the Clarentheory? BT dubs. 16 stamina recovered per second. Woofed. Woofed. But I get 15% more to my max stamina. That's pretty nice. Since for stamina recovery, the Rusted Iron Ring is for stamina total. Stamina level, dude. Alright. Am I done? I want to be, in fact. Because I'm so clever and smart. Well, here, clip through the earth and die. Because I'm so clever and smart, and I know that it's, an hour and 44. I'm sitting. Not leveling, by the way, which is incredibly smart of me to do. And I'm a queen thing. Yes, yes. Get that. Get out of that lizard's frame, yeah. That'll be me, dude. More good news for Crankle Dankle. Thanking you. Alright. Thanks for coming by, Darth. Enjoy Endless. Wasn't expecting people for a, evening-ish. 8:49, yeah. Evening-ish stream of Dark Souls. Look, we got some really cool stuff from Blighttown. Well, I should say the Great Hollow. The Chloranthia Ring is a really good get. The Stamina Shield is a really good get. And apart from dying and its fall damage, it's fine. And not getting cursed. I'll take that. That's a lot of failure. That's a lesson learned. So, yeah. Nice. Two streams today. Roughly an hour and a half each. Let's take 3 hours for a stream in total. Yeah, it's good enough for me. Thanks to Mike Effects and Wireless for being on the sub train, fellas. Enjoy the trip. Stopping no stations, dude. Going right to it. There's an island I think you guys might like. Let me know. But I'll see you tomorrow. 8:50 p.m., dude. What am I going to play tomorrow? I don't know. I might need a bit of a break from Souls, honestly. Doom? I don't really feel like it. Maybe the Marble game? I don't know. Maybe like a... I wouldn't mind Pro Evo 2013 or something. Like install that and just like muck around with it. Either way, I'll do something. Something will happen at some time. Possibly. See ya!